Hey, you know what? You guys aren't fooling anybody. You're not a bee.
Hey, don't be so hard on them. Look, I understand they're not bees. They're little pugs. They're dogs. But you can tell, obviously, they love bees. They want to be bees. They've gone all out. They have these wonderful little costumes with little, they've got little wings and antennae. They're little bee wannabes. And, you know, I think it's an important lesson to keep in mind that, you know, we can be whatever we want to be. And if they want to dress up like bees and be bees, let them be bees. That's kind of how we roll here at the Puppet Hideaway. This is a place where we're free from judgment, where we let people be what they want to be and discover the person that's inside of them.
Okay, you're free to be a bee. Come on, join our group. We're headed to the Puppet Hideaway, where you can be free from judgment. Yay!